Are you looking for an editing software to create professional quality videos for YouTube or make some cool video effects for your social media posts? Whatever your need or skill level, there's a video editor for you. With so many options available, it can be challenging to figure out which one to choose.
To help you in your search, we've made this video of our top 5 video editing software and a comparison of 5 key elements. The elements we'll examine are intuitiveness and user-friendliness, basic editing features, advanced editing features, overall performance, and the cons of each.
And the 5 video editors we'll compare are PowerDirector 365, Adobe Premiere Pro, Final Cut Pro, Corel Video Studio Ultimate, and HitFilm Pro.
Now, let's dive in and find the right video editor for you. There are a lot of reasons why PowerDirector 365 sits at the top of our list as the best overall editor and has been a PC Mag editor's choice year after year. It offers best-in-class editing tools with an intuitive workflow. Its robust collection of basic and advanced features satisfy editors ranging from beginners to professionals.
PowerDirector doesn't qualify as a beginner video editing software like iMovie or Windows Movie Maker, because of how robust and feature-rich it is. However, the program's user interface is highly intuitive and designed for even a novice to start editing right away. There's a massive collection of templates designed to speed up content creation. These include intro and outro templates, motion graphics, animated titles, and video overlays.
Despite being packed with functionality, PowerDirector has all the basic tools you need right at your fingertips. When it comes to editing and things like trimming, splitting, and cropping, no other video editor on our list makes it easier. Not only does it have simplified basic video editing, but it also has all you need for sound editing and color correction. You can fix and enhance your videos to look and sound their best before exporting, or before you share your video on social media with direct uploading. And for Windows users, it includes Screen Recorder 4, which allows you to screen capture and stream.
PowerDirector is more than just a video editor. It includes multiple tools to create professional quality motion graphics and visual effects. Some are even AI-powered. Take compositing, for example. The picture-in-picture designer comes with a multi-key chroma key. Making video overlays is easy with Mask Designer's pre-made and custom selection tools. And both designers include keyframing for position control.
The blending modes are fantastic for making double exposures. You can even add on blending effects like lens flares, light leaks, or retrofilm and TV effects. Plus, it has AI motion tracking and sky replacement in the Windows version. If you're a fan of split screens, making them has never been easier with the Video Collage Designer. Simply drag and drop footage into pre-designed grids and adjust the settings for the collage's animation and style.
When it comes to speed and performance, PowerDirector ranks among the best. It can render up to 7 times faster than other video editors thanks to its software and hardware acceleration. It also has one feature no other editor on this list has, a built-in video, image, and music stock library provided by Shutterstock and iStock by Getty Images with over 8 million assets, all of which are royalty-free and can be used for commercial use at no extra cost.
Overall, it's a professional-level editor that keeps the end user in mind. No matter your skill level or experience, it's going to perform beautifully, and you'll get the results you desire. If you're interested in trying PowerDirector 365, check out the description below for a free download to see if it's the right editor for you.
The biggest con when it comes to PowerDirector is you'll need a lot of storage to take advantage of all its offers. With thousands of premium templates included in the subscription version, all the extra content requires a few gigabytes of storage. You can download them, use them, and delete them, but that's time consuming. We recommend having a few gigabytes free on your hard drive specifically for this content.
Adobe knows how to make quality creative programs, and Premiere Pro is no exception. As a professional industry standard software, Premiere Pro provides all the tools that expert editors need. If creating videos professionally is your thing, Adobe Premiere Pro is a fantastic option. There's no denying how well made Premiere Pro is, but it has a steep learning curve, especially for beginners. It was made with feature film and TV shows in mind. For those of you who have been editing for years, the interface should be intuitive enough. But if you're new to editing or only have limited experience, you need to be aware it's going to take some time to get used to. This is not a software that you can just sit down and use without some upfront knowledge.
Premiere Pro has professional quality tools, interface, and workflow capabilities. It meets all industry standards and can easily handle any editing project you have. Having said that, it's probably overkill for any home movies you want to cut together. When it comes to editing, Premiere has everything covered, but it doesn't go too far beyond. It does have chroma key, video masking, and some advanced color correction tools, but lacks features like motion tracking.
This is not without cause. Most professional editors focus on editing and let other professionals handle things like visual effects and motion graphics. If they do handle it themselves, they're going to use After Effects in tandem with Premiere Pro. It simply makes sense that Adobe has separated the programs, especially since both are available in Adobe Creative Cloud.
The program is an industry standard, and professionals use it to produce content for mainstream media. It performs incredibly well, even with large and incredibly demanding projects.
As stated earlier, Premiere Pro has a steep learning curve. It also requires a high-performing computer and has a rather expensive subscription cost. Adobe discontinued its non-subscription version some years ago.
If you're someone who wants everything Apple, Final Cut Pro is for you. In typical fashion, Apple has created a video editing software with intelligent design made for professionals to produce Hollywood-quality projects. If you're an advanced video editor with a Mac, Final Cut Pro is a great choice for you. It has a clean, intelligent interface. A unique feature to Final Cut is its magnetic trackless timeline, which you'll either love or hate. If you're an experienced editor, this can take a little getting used to.
Like everything Apple, Final Cut Pro does the basics right. It's a big step above iMovie, and the difference is apparent from the moment you start using the software. It does include organization tools like libraries, readings, taggings, and auto analysis for faces. Like Premiere Pro, Final Cut is for professional editors. So its advanced features are more concerned with the editing, thus it lacks features like motion tracking. Some of its advanced features include multi-cam editing, XML importing, color grading tools, and support for HDR and HEVC. It also has 3D titling and an impressive flow transition to smooth out jump cuts.
Overall, it handles like a high-end video editor should. It rarely, if ever, crashes. On an M1 machine, it performs possibly smoother than any other video editor. It's clearly an editor designed specifically for a Mac.
There are a few cons to Final Cut Pro. The non-traditional timeline editing could be a turnoff to longtime professionals, while the software itself might be a bit too intimidating for first-time editors. Plus, it does lack features you think it would have, like motion tracking, with such a large price tag.
Corel Video Studio Ultimate is a basic editing program that enables Windows users to produce high-quality videos. Of all the editors on our list, Corel Video Studio Ultimate is the most consumer-level product. It is far more approachable than Final Cut Pro and Adobe Premiere Pro for a beginner or intermediate editor. However, it's not quite as user-friendly as PowerDirector.
Corel Video Studio Ultimate is packed with easy edit tools, so much so that PC Mag listed it as a con in their review. So, if you are looking for basic editing, you can count on Video Studio to suit your needs. For not being a professional editor, Video Studio has a surprising number of advanced features. This include a mask creator, AR stickers, split screen templates, blending modes, and motion tracking.
Overall, Corel Video Studio Ultimate is a stable video editor with average rendering speeds. It isn't going to be used to cut a Hollywood film, but it will handle a home movie without any issue. Its biggest con is its lack of audio editing capabilities found in other softwares on this list.
HitFilm Pro has found a unique position for itself in the video editing world. Not quite professional and not quite consumer, it is most ideal for intermediate editors heavily interested in visual effects. HitFilm Pro is not beginner-friendly. It is a good stepping stone for those on their path to becoming a visual effects artist. If you have edited before, you'll most likely feel comfortable using this software.
If you're wanting to only make basic edits, HitFilm Pro isn't really the software to use. It does have all the basic editing tools needed, but it just isn't designed for simple home movies or YouTube videos. It's made for those interested in visual effects.
Of all the editors on this list, HitFilm Pro is the one to choose if you're wanting to work in 3D space with 3D models. It's the most accessible editor for creating 3D effects on the market. You can use both Video Copilot and Red Giant plugins, and it's the only After Effects alternative available that supports both. If you're interested in becoming a visual effects artist and not ready to jump into After Effects, this is a great option.
HitFilm Pro is a great alternative to After Effects, more so than an alternative to Premiere Pro. It performs well for visual effects, but could be more streamlined for video editing if that's what you're using it for. Since it is visual effects focused, it does seem to have slightly longer render times than your average video editor. It deserves to be on the list, but there's a reason it made the last spot.
Besides slow rendering, there are a few cons to HitFilm Pro. It requires a powerful computer to make full use of the software and has no multicam editor. All the software we reviewed are great choices and each serves a purpose in the world of video editing. From professional features and cinematic editing to cutting home movies or creating your own visual effects, you can easily find a reason to use any of them.
However, we do recommend at least downloading and trying PowerDirector as our overall best video editor. It's a great choice for both beginners and professionals, plus it's free to download. All you have to do is follow the link in the description below.
Give the video a like if you found it helpful, and if you're interested in learning more about video editing, hit subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching!